Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive!
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over. Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Iris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Thank you for shopping with us. Need anything else? Need anything else? Thank you very much.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Rose Nest Diner, where it all began. Look at this bloodthirsty lot. Certainly. What is it you want to know? Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again.
Huh. Here we are.
Nice.
More bark than bite. That's Crown City made. But I'll fix that and make that puppy roar.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? Beast.
Sid's friends, was it? Want to help out with some varmints? Much obliged. Stay alert.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. Peril is our middle name, then, eh? Don't say I didn't warn you.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough. Are you joining us?
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Knocked. Overhead.
Capital idea, Noct.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Should be a nice change of pace. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take the load off for a while.
Taking that thing on.
No turning back.
Nope.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
How are we?
Get by.
Happy it's over.
Time to go.
All right.
Everybody out.
Well, here we are. And here we are.
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
You're good. You're good. You're good. And stop. See you around.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of Specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Don't you want to get a picture?
Even I couldn't do this justice.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
My ass is killing me.
I think I forgot how to walk.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Hello there. Thank you. Till next time.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Ain't that a look of accomplishment? Must have been a trek for you guys. What can I tell you? Come back anytime.
They knocked. Check it out.
What is it?
Thank you.
Hey, come again.
Get a load of this.
That's a lot of horns.
Someone's been busy.
Seriously. Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Everything in order?
Yep. That?
My apologies.
Huh.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery. Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
See that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough of him.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young. Anyone else feel like stopping back home?
Not before we take back what's ours.
All right, now. That's what I like to hear.
It's not merely taking back, it's payback. As well. We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Huh.
Hello there. Thank you. Bye now.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe. Noct, what are your plans for after reuniting with Lady Luna Freya?
Not exactly like you can bring her along for the ride.
Think you might still pull off a wedding?
We'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Huh.
Pitch black out here.
Light the way. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.